flour, sugar, salt, garlic powder, and instant Easter. Oh yeah. Oh, add in olive oil and some warm water, mix it great. Oh, and now gradually add more flour till the dough's cohesive.